The focus of the future is to go completely green, sustainable, and look forward to renewable energies. Today's alternative source of energy will become tomorrow's necessary source of energy. With the passing of time, the need for wind energy will be ever growing. Keeping a keen eye on the future, the Project and Engineering Solutions Division of All Cargo Logistics bolsters to fulfill this insatiable need for power through its expert end-to-end logistics solutions for the wind energy sector. With our 1,000-plus specialized vehicles, well-maintained equipment, and a proficient team, we contribute to more than 20% of the total cranes deployed in the wind energy sector in India. From crawler cranes, telescopic cranes, to truck-mounted lattice cranes, our all-terrain cranes can cater to all kinds of handling and lifting needs. We make use of cranes with capacities ranging from 50 to 750 metric tons, ensuring a safe erection off the windmill. We procure the parts of the wind turbines, such as the blades, tower, nacelle and hub, from different locations and transport it to the site for assembly, thus bridging the gap between the factory and the site, and competently manage the end-to-end supply chain of all the parts of the windmill. All Cargo ensures safety to the parts of the windmill while loading, transporting, lashing, unlashing, assembling, and erecting. Erecting a windmill is a well-choreographed procedure. The erection of the windmill is followed by the nacelle, which is fixed on the top of the tower using the main crane. The blades are assembled on site. Thereafter, the crane lifts the blades and fixes to the nacelle. Moreover, our dedicated and skilled team never lets our customers down in terms of quality of services they expect. With 25 years of experience in end-to-end handling of heavy equipments in various segments across the country, we can do the same for you. All Cargo Logistics, providing the wind beneath your wings.